Hey, welcome back. In today's video, you will learn how to make a very easy, very impressive and 100% free map animation which you can create online without any software. So let's start. First of all, search for a website pictramap.com, pictramap.com. So this is the website and you will have to register in the website first. And when you will log in, this dashboard will be in front of you. As it's a free version, so it shows that you can create only 2 map animations project. But we can make many. Once your project will be completed, you just delete that and create a new. And like this, you can make n number of map animations here. So give a name to your project and click on create button. There are 3 options: picture, map and extras. In pictures, you can upload your own pictures, and in extras, these are the option to make the map animation better. And these are the types of maps available here. You can choose any one of these as per your need into your video and project. So let's try the satellite map. So in this box, you need to enter the location which you want to add in your map. And after entering the location, you need to press the enter button. Let me show you once. India. And here, if you want, you can edit the name of the location also. Click on the add button. So now India has been added into our map, and now we can customize it. We can select the color, we can select either location pin, location flag or star also. And you can choose mode of transport also. Now let's just add more destination into our map. Let's add Japan. United States. Now let's add Canada. And Greenland. And here on the top right corner, we have many map layouts available, so we can choose the exact layout which we think that's suitable for your project or video. So now let's try the satellite layout right now. So now just click on the view animation button. Here it is, our map animation which we have created. Now friends, let's try the animation in some other map layout. And we can also reshuffle the map locations if we need it, like this. Just drag and drop. Now our map will be moved according to the new location setup. And finally, we have to click on the review and share button. We can also make intro and ending screens. So to download the HD map animation, we need to pay Pictra, but we can just record and capture the map animation screen and use it into our project and videos. So that's all in this video. Please like the video and don't forget to click the subscribe button for more videos. A big thanks from Team TechCart.